I sat outside, and from under the altar of the awning on my porch, I watched the snow begin to fall. And the world became quieter in that really ethereal, magical way snow has of dampening sound. And the world turned white, and the silence grew, and I watched it grow more quiet, and I got time to listen to my thoughts. And for the first time in a very long time, I liked what my brain had to say. My heart and my head, for the moment, are in full agreement. And there is love within myself, for myself.